You're going to lacrosse ball your erectors. You're going to place this right against your erectors, which are just beside your spinal column. Lean into the wall, and then you're going to roll up and down, find your trigger points, and then just sit on them.